The birth of Kiira Motors Corporation. The genesis of automotive manufacturing in Africa. A new day is dawning in Uganda, built on the bricks of boundless possibilities, where automotive manufacturing is enabled in Africa for Africa by Africa. Where the power to steer our dreams lies in the palm of our every own hands. This should be because we made pronounced choices and built great cars and changed the destiny of the great nation Uganda, the pearl of Africa. Uganda is drawing her roadmap of progress with a clear national vision of 2040, transforming the nation into a middle-income society. The Kiira Motors Project is a presidential initiative for science and technology innovations supported by the government of the Republic of Uganda. The project is aimed at establishing capabilities for manufacturing vehicles in Uganda with a focus on the passenger vehicle segment. The project is committed to championing the progressive development of local capacity for vehicle technology innovation and manufacturing.
We decided that we should create a program, a formal, well-institutionalized program focusing on automotive engineering and development at Makerere University, with the aim of promoting and exploring possibilities for not only automotive engineering but also possibilities for manufacturing in Uganda.
The Kiira Motors Project is ultimately aimed at establishing Kiira Motors Corporation, the first automotive original equipment manufacturer in East and Central Africa. In 2007, in the middle of the normal school year, Makerere University was invited to participate in the Vehicle Design Summit, led by the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. A group of undergraduate students and staff signed up for the opportunity to join efforts with other academic giants. Little did they know that they were opening doors to the nation's transformation. Undeterred by the meager resources and experience with vehicle design, Team Uganda gladly joined the other world thinkers and innovators in bringing the Vision 200 to life at the Torino Global Automotive Design Capital in the summer of 2008. The days and nights spent in research, ideation, designing and building came to fruition when the Vision 200 was finally finished and displayed in Torino in November 2008.
Makerere University's mandate is in three key areas. One is training, two, research, and three, community engagement. The Kiira EV project falls within the area of research and innovations.
Upon their return home, armed with the Vehicle Design Summit Consortium experiences in building of the Vision 200 and other global experiences, the Makerere University team felt they were in position to build their own car. Under the stewardship of Professor Sandy Stevens Tikodri Togbo and Paul Isaac Musasizi, a research and innovation team was put in place in 2009 to design a two-seater full electric vehicle as a proof of concept, with the goal of championing the Uganda automotive industry.
This team that has been working on Vision 200 is going to design the vehicle, and we're going to produce it here.
The team started work targeting designing and bringing to market the first Ugandan electric car, codenamed the Mark EV.
We did know too much about what it takes to engineer a car. And we had the dream of building not just a conventional vehicle, but an electric one. with very little to work with at the time.
Seeking to first solve the local problem, this two-seater targeted its niche market as the university students would use it as an efficient way to commute around the university campus. The scope of this project was later revised to making the Mark EV viable for the general Ugandan market. Initially, surviving on the team's resilience, teamwork and innovativeness, and sufficient access to the computer resources and space provided by the university, the team did not have any financial backing, and many people were skeptical of their dream. However, like the saying goes, where there is a will, there is always a way. In 2009, the team's work caught the attention of the President of the Republic of Uganda, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. Being very passionate about advancing science and technology innovations in the country, the President indulged the team towards the significance of branding the initiative as a national project with a heritage that reflects Ugandan values and pride. His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni pledged government support to the Faculty of Technology with funds for the period 2010-2014 under the Presidential Initiative to Support Science and Technology.
We can be sure of all the support in spite of our limited resources.
The financial boost came like a shower of rain after a long, ugly drought in the innovators' midst, a reason for the smiles seen that day. At the same meeting, the president proposed that Mark EV be renamed Kiira EV after the River Nile locally known as Omogachira.
Since our energy for powering this two-seater electric vehicle is from Kiira, we shall then call the vehicle Kiira Electric Vehicle. That's basically where the name came from.
Following the financial bump, the team worked even harder than ever, some turning the crowded workshop into their home. The team managed to procure the basics of their design space and the required vehicle components and steadily worked on building the car and integrating different systems. The vehicle integration was reasonably completed and the first public test drive was done on 31st October 2011. Flagged off by the then Makerere University Vice-Chancellor, Professor Venatius Bariam-Reba, he prophetically announced that the vehicle design project would be allotted not less than 30 acres of land to begin producing the car. On 24th November 2011, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni officially launched the Kiira EV. No one was prepared for the prestigious presidential ride in the Kiira EV. The success of the Kiira EV caught on the media frenzy like a wildfire worldwide. From television to radio to print media, reporters from far and wide sought after first-hand information on this front-page coverage piece. All people, young and old, wanted to experience the fascinating electric car that produced zero noise and zero tailpipe emissions and had a range of 80 kilometers. The Kiira Motors project was commissioned in December 2011 and started in July 2012. The project represents Uganda's commitment to develop indigenous solutions to her central needs. Between July 2012 and December 2017, the project has its focus on comprehensive flagship product development, operationalization of the Kiira Motors Corporation, and pioneering infrastructure development for the production facilities. The Kiira Motors Corporation product portfolio is envisaged to cover the executive, middle, compact and small vehicle segments with pickups, SUVs, CUVs and sedans to provide a complete and consistent model mix differentiated by functionality, size, performance and level of comfort to meet the varied needs of the people of the sovereign states in the East African community. After the launch of the second vehicle in Nairobi on 13th November 2014, the capacity for vehicle manufacturing was confirmed. the main stakeholder, the Ugandan government, was convinced that this would be a viable national venture. Uganda is blessed with natural resources like over 200 million tons of iron ore deposits and the River Nile, which not only is a source of much-needed water but economic infrastructure, which are clear indicators of industrial developments. The value proposition for the commercial production of vehicles in Uganda is in addressing the need for homegrown private and public mobility technology solutions with opportunities for job creation for the citizenry.
People want cars. People want good cars. And we have to ensure that we give value for money, and value begins with quality.
Kiira Motors project also aims at developing production and support infrastructure. The Kiira Motors production plant shall have a capacity of over 840 vehicles per month. The Kiira Smart four-door compact executive sedan has been defined as the flagship product for this plant. So far, government has committed seed funding and allocated 100 acres of land at the Jinja Industrial and Business Park through Uganda Investment Authority towards implementation of the project. This land shall be the home to world-class facilities that will enable manufacturing of internationally acceptable vehicle technology. In April 2014, Kiira Motors Corporation, KMC, was registered as an automotive engineering and manufacturing limited liability company, fully owned by the government of Uganda through Uganda Development Corporation, UDC, and Makerere University.
We have incorporated a company, Kiira Motors Corporation, to be able to undertake the commercialization of vehicles in this country. Initially, we hope to start with production of commercial vehicles and later on into luxury vehicles.
Kiira Motors project is steered by a committed team that roots for excellence. Bold enough to push boundaries, the team believes that today's challenges are tomorrow's opportunities.
So we look forward to this project. What does it mean for Ugandans? It means that our Ugandans will be able to access jobs, employment, two, technological transfer, three, skills, four, access to cheaper products.
The establishment of the Kiira Motors Corporation is expected to cover the next decades to change Uganda's history, transform tens of millions of lives, and propel Uganda to greatness. The Kiira Motors Corporation shall set the standard for the Ugandan dream.
I am confident beyond reasonable doubt that the realization of the Kiira Motors dream, that is establishment of vehicle manufacturing capabilities in Uganda, will go a long way in addressing practical steps towards transforming Uganda into a middle-income country by 2040, for God and my country.